MLB asks for our military's help in responding to anthem protest, liberals outraged. Every sports team with a whining athlete has caught heat from patriots for allowing their players to act childish while taking part in the anthem protests. While a majority of the teams have been seen kneeling during the national anthem, there have been a select few with red, white, and blue still running through their blood. MLB stunned Americans this week during the World Series with a move no one saw coming, and it is leaving liberals outraged. The first game of the World Series aired Tuesday night, and it did not take long for Major League Baseball to show how they are so very different than the NFL. After the NFL decided they'd allow their players to ruin their multi-millionaire dollar business by refusing to punish the brats who partake in the take-a-knee trend, they quickly realized that their fans would fight back. The attendance and audiences for NFL games have taken a drastic dip and continues to get worse as the weeks go on. Fans have made it crystal clear that they are not captivated by the kneeling and that many of them support President Donald Trump and Vice President Mike Pence. On Tuesday evening, the MLB players made it no secret how they feel about their country. According to American News, on the first night of the World Series, they had the military sing and stand at attention for God Bless America, asking people in attendance to remove their hats as well. Patriots were ecstatic to see patriotism returning to American sports, so much so that thousands took to social media to express their gratitude. Recent polls have shown that football has taken a huge hit after the protests plagued the sport, which is no surprise, and baseball has now earned the number one spot for the most favored sport. It just goes to show that when you mess with Americans, we will fight back. Those who love and respect our country will get our support, and those who want to take away our national anthem, well, we'll take away the millions of dollars they earn from our viewership. Of course, this instantly pissed off the left, forcing them to lash out. Liberals took to social media, bashing the use of God and patriotism in the game. Ironically, they are mad that something is allegedly being shoved down their throats, proving there will always be a double standard with the left. They can preach their nonsense, but when the right wants to practice their freedoms, all hell breaks loose. American News said it best when they said, "It's funny that the left has a fit over the mention of America and God or that they complain about jingoism or McCarthyism. Because the left are today's McCarthyites. They despise even the mention of America because that's somehow oppressive. On college campuses, they try to stamp out any opinion other than their own. In media, they push only that which is consistent with the liberal agenda. We are so glad there is a sport left that is not going to be overrun by the bullying of the left. Americans are so turned off by the lack of patriotism that they have been forced to give up the things they enjoy, like watching sports. We can guarantee MBL has gained more fans for showing their support for our country, our military, and average Americans who are sick and tired of whining, entitled, millionaire athletes ignorantly turning a favorite pastime into a political protest." Share the story and leave a comment by clicking one of the buttons below. Follow us on Facebook at Matt World News.